AFTV. We just got there in the end yard, man. It wasn't a great performance, but it's all about the W.
Well, I mean, it's 3 points. Can't complain.
But you're gonna.
No, I'm not. To be honest with you, I'm not gonna complain. You know the reason why? Last year, we'd have come over, we did a no point or 1 point. This year, we dig it out. And I mean, this season just started. We see what happened to Manu, even though they don't play in 30th game. But we don't expect no team gonna come to Arsenal and just roll over. It's not gonna happen. If the worst team in the Premier League at the bottom, when they come to Arsenal, they're gonna play their best. And this is what people don't understand. Everybody gonna play their best because the belief that Wenger has given to them let them feel like they can get 3 points any day. Now, Mikel Arteta come and he's tried to get rid of that. So it's gonna take time. But the most important thing is that you can see where we need a central midfielder and a number 10. I don't understand the starting level today where, I mean, Kieran Tierney get injured, bringing somebody, Kalashinash coming, it kind of mess up the rotation a little bit, the talk in the dressing room or whatever. We know that, but I don't see the point where you're going to bring in Williams, put Pepe on the bench, but we still love a number 10. We know that Williams can play number 10, so why today we never have a Pepe or Williams and an Abba with Williams playing behind Laka?
I guess he wanted to kind of stick with more or less similar with what he went with last week, which, yeah, I mean, the team was really, if Tierney would have played, would have been literally exactly the same apart from Ceballos as the team that he went with last week that did so well. So maybe that's what he started with. You're right, we did lack creativity in the midfield. So you're saying you would have played Willian in that number sort of 10 type position?
Yeah, it's a no-brainer. Like I said, you can't bring Willian coming for playing where Pepe playing. We players need a run a game. And you see with Olin, I mean, when last year, the early part of the season, we played 20th game, Olin was playing, and we didn't lose any game because him get that run a game, they get that confidence. Pepe need it. You have to give him that confidence. Listen, you are my guy. You're going to start every game.
It's early in the season,
yeah,
man. It's the second game.
I understand, but practice become perfect. And I'm not gunning down Arteta here. All I'm saying is that I would like to see you bring in William. I would like to see you play him down the middle because 350,000 a week sitting on the bench are not even in the team. So who are we going to play there? We're playing Dani Ceballos so deep with Xhaka. So who are we going to play there? We have to have somebody there. No, what they need to do is just go out there. I don't know if people are going to say, hey, but for me, we need the guy. We need Thomas Partey. Robbie, come on.
Yeah, but he's not a creative player either.
He's not, but what we're saying here, I don't believe going through this 38 game, Xhaka will be the man. He can be a backup. He can be a person who come on, a squad player. He can be that player, but I don't believe Xhaka and Dani Ceballos in that two all the middle. I don't believe it would work. We step into Liverpool and play that way, it's not going to work. It's simple. The first game, the game that we play
against. Xhaka, who played against Liverpool before, isn't it?
It's
Xhaka, who played in the FA Cup final against Chelsea. It's Xhaka, who played against Man City.
So you don't believe that we need to step it up?
No, but you're saying he can't play.
I said over the 38.
Listen, we need to strengthen the squad.
That's
I'd like to
saying.
See is that, but
that's
you know.
What I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. That's what we need. Come on, it's 45.
So what do you think we need then? Couple of weeks' time, the window's going to close. What do you think we need?
It's a two player that we link with. People are going to say, but for me.
Awa and Partey.
No, it's not Awa. 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 Awa.
Awa.
Awa. We need Awa. We need him. We need Thomas Partey. It's just a no-brainer that we need that midfield to be we need that midfield to be secure. Because when we have a proper all-in midfielder who will sit and scream our back three, then we'll have a more easier game. The back three will look so good. We are the confidence will be like they can't lose that, like a Liverpool with Van Dijk and Robinson and what's his name? Trent Alexander. It's like they can't lose. Yeah, with Gomez.
So
like
those two, if we get those two in, if we used to get those two, you'd be happy with it?
I would be very happy, especially with Thomas Partey, because we need that. And I'll have to, come on, we see we see Wolves going out there spending money. Yeah, we just get 20 million. So you don't tell me that we get 30 million where the owner pay for the stadium. We have to put on 30 million every year. I believe, I'm not sure, that 30 million is in the kitty. We get 30 million for the FA Cup. We must get a little money winning the community.
Other things got to be paid for as well, you know. It's not just you get that money, it's just all on players.
Well, we understand, Robbie, but if we finish eighth, we have to inject and get better player. We can't say that this man to get paid, that to get paid. If the team is right, we will get money, we will win game, and we will win trophy. Look at Mikel just come in, 3 months, him in the job for, take Corona out of it, we'll be in there 3 months, yeah? And the guy win 2 trophy. It is a no-brainer for you not to go out there and back him. It's a no-brainer, we need it, and we can't sit here. We see other people strengthening. Don't get it twisted. Man, you're going to strengthen. They're going to. This will happen today. They're going to do something. They're going to react. So we see Liverpool react. Yeah? We see they get Jota. And we see they get Alicante. They react. We know Man City react from the get-go. We know team around us. We see Bale come to bail him back out again. I mean, he's 31. I'm not putting anything on that. But I would have seen that they're taking the risk. They're doing something. We need to do something as well. Okay, we're going to left behind again. And it is very serious. Like, we can't just keep on saying, I'm looking at player and don't want to pay the money. Because if you want a player, pay the money. It's as simple as that. Pay what the player deserves, what the club wants for the player. Show that you're a big club. Show that you want player. Because sometimes when a player see you pussyfooting around, not putting out the money, the player just like a party. The guy come out ages now and say, listen, do something, because I don't want to leave Atletico Madrid with a bad entanglement going on there. Just pay the money, get the guy set clean, and let's just move for it. Because if we get him, we can definitely go for top four.
No, this isn't a robbery at the end of the video. We are telling you about these brand new masks from Mask SC in football inspired colours. You can get your team on it. The link is in the description. Get on it right now.